suspect doing 60 miles per hour north of the main bank of Los Santos.